If you have updated your iPhone to at least iOS 18.2, you must have got this categorization feature in the Apple Mail app on your iPhone or iPad, where the emails inside the Mail app are categorized into four categories: primary, transactions, updates, and promotions. Even though iOS does a good job in categorizing these emails into various categories, you might want to move an email from one category to another or completely turn off this categorization feature in the Apple Mail and get the old Apple Mail back on your iPhone or iPad. That's exactly what we are going to learn in today's video. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from TechReview Pro, and welcome back to another video in which you will learn how to change the categories of emails in the Mail app on your iPhone and completely turn off mail categorization feature to get old email back on your iPhone or iPad. Now, without any further delay, let's get started. Let's first learn how to change the category of a specific email in the Mail app on your iPhone. Let's suppose this email landed into the promotions folder in the Mail app on iPhone, and I want to move it to the primary folder. So for that, what I'll have to do is, I'll have to simply open this email, and after that, I'll tap on this reply icon. And after that, here you will notice there is the option to categorize sender. So if you tap on this, you will be able to move this email from one category to another. Let's suppose we want to move it from promotions to primary folder. So we will tap on primary, and after that, it'll ask for confirmation whether we want to recategorize and move all emails from this sender to primary folder. So if I tap on continue, this will simply move all the emails from this sender to the primary folder. And you will notice that the emails from this sender will land in the primary folder from now. Similarly, you can recategorize and move emails from one category to another. Now, let's suppose you want to completely turn off the mail categorization feature in the Mail app on iPhone and get the old email back on your iPhone or iPad. In that case, you have to simply tap on this three dot icon in the top right corner. And after that, you will notice that there are two options here. One is for categories and another is for list view. You can see currently there is categories is selected. So this is categorizing all the mails in the categories in the Mail app. Now, if I have to change it, I'll simply tap on list view, and that will simply turn off the categorization and show all the emails in one list view. And by the way, if you are like me, you can also make changes and get the best of both worlds. For example, I like to keep it by categorizing the mails with categories turned on, and after that I can simply swipe all the way right, and here I get the option to see all mails. So if I keep swiping right, you will notice there is all mail category here, and I can see a list of all the mails here, and it's just like the list view that you see here. So I can also use categories and still be able to see all the mails in the Apple Mail app. So this is how you can use categories in the Mail app on your iPhone and turn off mail categorization in the Apple Mail to get the old mail back on your iPhone or iPad. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button to let me know. And if you have got any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching.